the history speaks for itself, really, regarding Porsche as a brand and a company, and it's huge to be involved.
Big chance for me to get into this shootout and maybe get into the Porsche family.
It's really an honor just to be here. It's the top six guys made it through.
I hope I'll make it and become one of the two finalists. That would naturally be a dream for me.
The overall package must be on target, and that's where the two finalists came out on top. The young drivers fostered are not just pilots at one-make-up events, but part of the Porsche family.